Here is a demonstration of Dairy Farm Manager Add Supplier section. So in this section we can add various suppliers into the system. So whoever are your suppliers or products, you can add their details here, so that next time you make a transaction, you can just select the supplier name and all the details of the supplier are stored here, so you can view them anytime. So now let's add a supplier name with email, mobile number. Email is optional, so if you want you can enter or you can leave it blank. Then the mobile number, whatever it is, and alternate contact number, whatever it is, you can enter it here. Then the address of the supplier, so you can also add other details related to the supplier here. This is also optional, and other remarks if you want about that supplier. So after entering all the details, you can click on submit. So this is how you can add a supplier into your system. You can add many suppliers, as many as you desire. So this is how the module works. Thank you.